To promote the 2017 Taipei Universiade, a worldwide college athletics meet, Taipei released a short film produced entirely by city government officials, with Universiade spokesman Yang Ching-tan proudly announcing that production cost amounted to a mere 80 NT. The two-minute video introducing the event employs fast-paced narration and paper cutouts to vividly and effectively present the game's mascot, the Formosan Black Bear, as well as the participating countries and sports venues.